Andor Scarion serves as a watch captain of the Death Watch within the Jericho Reach during the 41st millennium. Serving for 5 decades within the chamber militant of the Ordo Xenos, by virtue of his progeny as an Astartes of the Astral Claws Chapter, his appointment within the Death Watch has not been without controversy. Dispatched to Watch Fortress Arioch during 782.M41, the Astral Claws' actions during the coup attempt of Badab Prime decades earlier had caused immense distress among the many organizations and populaces of the Imperium. His chapter master's actions seceding from the Imperium as the tyrant of Badab, with the Astral Claws' subsequent fall to chaos, Andor Scarion has no chapter to return to with their transformation into the warband, the Red Corsairs. Alike to Luft Huron, Scarion possesses a great mastery of military strategy and political acumen, proving himself to be an indispensable liaison with the officers of the Achilles Crusade. Serving as watch captain for 15 Terran standard years, Andor's exacting and prideful standards require his men to never tolerate failure or weakness. Seeing those not of the Astartes ranks as inferior, as is customary for his kin, Scarion looks at those not blessed with the proud bearing of the Space Marines as pitiful and frail servants of the Imperium. Keenly aware of his projection of his ideals, Scarion is adept at masking his true opinions from political contemporaries until within the company of his own Astartes peers. Willing to allow collateral damage of allies and expendable civilians when necessary, Andor Scarion rarely takes to the field of battle due to his immense amount of politicking requiring to facilitate the Achilles Crusade. When permitted, Scarion oversees the mental stability of the kill teams of the Watch Fortress of Spite and Wrath. Wary of the Astra Militarum Lord Commander Ebengrave's state of mind whilst overseeing the Crusade, Scarion keeps his kill teams away from the influence of the Lord Commander as they fight within the Carnus Salient. His pride often the weakness to his character, Scarion's disdain for mortal humans has earned his scorn from his Astartes hailing from chapters such as the Salamanders, Space Wolves, and Blood Angels. Yet so long as the last of the Astral Claws remains true to the Imperium and its ideals, his skills and martial prowess shall continue to serve the Death Watch. Though should it be required, the Inquisition is only too willing to investigate Andor Scarion's deeds for signs of heresy.